Alright people, we're now taking a break away from the Rumble numbers. And now we focus on women's action. And following Amy Rose's victory on hits, giving her control to decide who her number one contender is. The women's division is now in a complete open field, with everyone looking to impress. And no doubt in this match the women are going to look to impress. But I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Because they're going to have to go in the ring with Buka. Of course, Buka, she's been rather unusual in her behavior. She constantly... Now, it's not even known when she'll be appearing on CXWI. It's a bit like, What was his name? Person who you never really knew when he was going to be showing up on wrestling shows. I can't remember what his name is. Well, here is Tavion. Tavion, she was the first women's champion. No doubt in my mind she'd love to get that women's title back. Tavion here. A win here would certainly put her in the eyes of the women's champion, certainly grab her attention. Of course, I'm very certain that Amy Rose will be paying close attention to this match. Here is Dural. Another individual we haven't seen in a while. Now looking to come back to try and get in the women's title picture. And here comes Samus Aaron Yuhas. Savas, an opportunity to get back into the women's title picture would be awesome for her. Alright, here we go. Oh! See that Savas going straight in for Buka. And nicely done. See now, Buka there flying right off the top. Going after Dural, and Dural landing a small kick, but she ends up taking the shot there. Pull back, power slam. Nicely done. Nicely done. See, now submission held and immediately broken up there. Tavion with a kick. And Samus once again flies in. Wipe out. Elbow dropped out of Dural. Hold back and clothesline. Nicely done that. Buka there with that shoulders, brass knucks. And Buka now. Look at this. Dural tries to break it up, didn't get the contact. And Buka trying to cover it on Samus. Nice. Indeed. Right in the corner there. Tavion now could be in a world of trouble. And a power slam there. You see Buka now going up to the top. Oh man. Drop down, a drop kick. And now Tavion going to work on Samus, and Samus able to break away, but nicely done. See now. Nice! And now a double team coming up. See now. Into the corner. Now, oh, and Buka there letting her go from that one, and Buka, oh, counted, and after out, almost putting in a sleeper hold there, but Mii gets stopped, and check this out, kabooey, the screw attack, and now, another power slam there. See, now Tavion comes in with a bulldog. Now, Dural got a trash can. Rolling it up. One. Oh, and Dural making the stop there. Problem is everyone with the trash can. Shot after shot there by Dural. Nicely done that. And now, uh-oh! The rally axe kick! But Buka immediately making the stop, and now Buka trying to cover! And Tavion making a stop to that. Cover now on Dural! One, two! And Dural kicking out. Wow. See there, Tavion now goes over and side suplex. Buka now standing back up. And Tavion running straight into one! And now, uh-oh. Sambo suplex there. And now, oh! Oh, look at this! A sharpshooter! Allen immediately stops there by the run. You can see Dural starting to really get pumped up. But now, oh man, check this out! Nicely done there, and out. Nicely run in there by Samus. See Buka there running in just wildly and catching no one, but there's a shot there. Uh-oh. Oh, Samus catching her and a superplex from the top. Or superplex from the middle rope, I should say. Nice shot there by Samus. Schoolgirl. One, two. Oh, Tavion stopping that one dead in its tracks. See Tavion now. Stomp there. Shot there. Tavion, uh-oh, Dural. Tavion pushing back there, and now a side suplex. Uh-oh. Caught. Off the pullback power slam there by Samus. Samus now turning it up again. Now, I'm putting a roll up now.
One, two.
Unable to get it. I caught that. Check this out. Scoop slam. Now, uh-oh. Now going over to Tavion and driving over the scoop tack. And now I'm going to go for a cover air. You're going back up! It's too late! That's a win for Samus! Samus, Aaron Yu has! Very impressive in that one! Have a look at this here! Here it was, the final one, the screw attack on a Tavion. And it allows Samus Aran Uaz to pick up the victory.